I was sitting alone today in the dull, barren wasteland that has become my home. And I was thinking I should call an old friend that I haven't seen in a long time, with whom I did not part on the best of circumstances. Could our relationship still prosper? Would she hold for me the same love and affection that we once shared together? I wondered if it might still be possible to have a meaningful experience with another human being. I thought of the stars and the planets aligning and disjointing. I thought of our old sun burning out, dying, turning red, like the ass of some old baboon, and then finally gone, the light flickering out from this drab and boring world. I thought of kittens being put into a dumpster. I listened to the sound of my own inner crow, cawing, cawing. I couldn't look her in the eye again when it was over. I didn't know what to say, but I felt the kind of love that I haven't felt in a long time. I decided that maybe sharing something intimate wasn't such a bad thing. Maybe she would want to stay this time and build a life together with me, and the love we once shared could bloom again. But when she looked in my eyes and I saw that familiar, empty feeling within her, I knew she would leave and reject me. I knew it was all a meaningless one-night stand, just like life is. Just like life is. And I did not feel happy. I did not feel happy.